Bobby Dean, and you're watching Dante's Boxing Nation.
Hey, Dewey, what was your thoughts, man, on the fight, man?
Pacquiao still has the power. He still has something in the gas tank, you know? I wasn't surprised he won. I wanted him to win. I'm happy that he put some punishment on Bradley, you know? But Bradley fought a good fight also. I enjoyed the fight, intriguing fight. Bradley showed his big heart. He was hurt twice, or maybe three times. He fought back like he does. So, you know, I enjoyed the fight.
Yeah. I mean, does this prove, I'm asking everybody this question, but does this prove, they said that when Mayweather beat him, he was past his prime, you know, fading. But this was like his best performance against Tim Bradley. So does that kind of prove that to be not the case?
When you fight Mayweather, it's a whole nother level of intelligence. You need a cerebral degree to fight Floyd. And none of these guys have it. You know, they're great fighters. But if you can't outthink Floyd or match Floyd's intelligence in the ring, you have no shot. You know, unless you're just a barbarian type of fighter like Madonna was, you know, and just fight and street fight it out. But Floyd's just great. Great, man. He's the best of this era. No one can touch him. I knew Pacquiao had something left, but I knew Floyd would make him look bad, and that's exactly what happens. And Bradley 3 proves that Pacquiao isn't done. He can fight. He can continue fighting if he wants. We'll just see if he wants to.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, thanks, Dewey. All right, appreciate it, brother.